I like attending the Everything Embroidery March shows because it gets us in front of a customer that we may not be able to always get a chance to interact with on a day-to-day basis at some of the other shows that we attend.
You know, this is our third year at Transfer Express going to the Everything Embroidery show, and they just get bigger and bigger every year we go, and a lot more fun, you know, seeing some familiar faces, some southern faces, which we like to see from up north here. And, you know, I'm talking to some of the people that we met in Chattanooga and Biloxi that have decided to, you know, expand into the screen printed transfers and the heat press business. It's just great hearing those success stories and how their businesses have grown and how much we've meant to them by going to the show and just showing them what else is out there besides, you know, the embroidery side of the garment decoration.